Las Cruces Police are reminding drivers of some tips that can help prevent car thefts as burglaries continue in Las Cruces. They say a majority of the break-ins occur when a car is left unlocked with valuables still inside. The Las Cruces Police Department recommends removing valuables from your car, rolling up your windows all the way, and keeping doors locked when leaving your vehicle unattended.